Praise the Lord, children of God. Hallelujah. Our God is good. We want to appreciate God for making us to see the beginning and the end of the year. It's not by our power, nor by our might. Children of God, we need to appreciate God in our life. God is mighty and awesome, and we need to praise His holy name. Wherever you are, I want you to prepare your dancing shoe. We want to sing and dance to the Lord tonight. Children of God, always reference His name, for God is good, for His mercy endureth forever. Give thanks to God for the gift of life. Forget about your problem. Forget about what you are passing through. Forget about that battle. The mighty man in battle is on the throne, performing signs and wonders, for making you to see the beginning and the end of the year. It is by His mercy. It is by the grace of God. Starting from the day you were conceived in your mother's womb up to today, God knows you, and we need to appreciate, to glorify the name of the Lord. I want you to know, the day you were conceived in your mother's womb, other people, they also conceived them, but today they are no more. There are a lot of people that you were conceived the same day, but their pregnancy was terminated, but you are still alive. I want you to give thanks to God. I want you to give thanks to God for the gift of life. When your father slept with your mother, he does not use a protected rubber. Assuming he used a protected rubber, you will have ended up inside the dustbin. But today, you are alive. The water you are drinking, some people drank it and they gave up to the ghost. The food you are taking, some people also ate the same food, but they passed away. You go to school. Some people are struggling to go to school to get admission. You graduated. Some people are still there, struggling. How are they going to graduate from this school? You get a good job. Some people are still looking for a job. Why can't you appreciate God? You have a good home. You have children. Some are still looking, praying to God for a child. You have a virtuous woman. You have a good husband. The road that you pass through, some pass through that road, but they never return home. In every situation you find yourself, always appreciate God. Children of God, whether good or bad, irrespective of your situation, always reference God. Appreciate God. When there is life, there is hope. It's only people that are no more that it is finished for. I pray for you, because you want to dance and praise the name of the Lord. Ever we change your situation in the name of Jesus. Faith, we are about to appreciate God. We want to sing and dance to the God Almighty, the God that see you through from January to December. Many are those that we shouted Happy New Year, but in this month of December, they are gone. They are no more. We are not making jest of them, but we are appreciating God Almighty for counting us worthy to be among the living, for His grace and for His mercy that endure forever. We want to enter into our praise now. Wherever you are, I want you to open your Bible to the book of Psalm 150 as we read from the beginning to the end. One, two, go. Praise ye the Lord. Praise God in His sanctuary. Praise Him in the firmament of His power. Praise Him for His mighty acts. Praise Him according to the excellent greatness. Praise Him with the sound of the trumpet. Praise Him with the psaltery and harp. Praise Him with the timbrel and dance. Praise Him with stringed instrument and organ. Praise Him upon the loud cymbal. Praise Him upon the high sounding cymbal. Let everything that has breath praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Daddy will worship you. You are worthy to be praised. Are you ready, children of God? Praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Let the heart hear his voice. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Let the people rejoice. Oh, come to the Father, to Jesus, the Son, and give him the glory. Great is he has done. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Let the heart hear his voice. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Let the people rejoice. Oh, come to the Father through Jesus, the Son, and give him the glory. Great is he has done. Amen.
My phone is ringing, divine connection. Hey, people will tell me. We hear you, your phone is ringing.
Be my connection.
People will tell you.
Congratulations.
Tell somebody, your phone is ringing.
Be my connection.
People with connection. People will tell you.
Congratulations.
When did I go give my God the air? When did I go give my God the air? Where my God is good you? Somebody said my God is good you. My father good you. When did I go give my God the air? 1, 2, 3, sir. Jesus here, Jesus here, Jesus here, Jesus here. Come on.
Today, and you are still alive. appreciate God for the gift of life. Begin to sing wherever you are in your own dialect. If you don't understand your own dialect, you can sing in the language that you understand to appreciate God, to glorify the name of God. In the mighty name of Jesus, Baba olutoju eniyan sara re no re Jesu olutoju eniyan sara re no re Baba olutoju eniyan ayeraye ninu awon orun o Oba to joko sori obiri aye o sara re no re Jesu olutoju eniyan o sara re no re Thank you Jesus. In Jesus wonderful name we worship. Amen. Children of God, open your mouth and appreciate God. Magnify the name of the Lord. Glorify the name of the Lord. Reference God for His good, for His love upon your life, upon your family. Open your mouth and begin to give thanks to God. Appreciate what God has been doing. Glorify His holy name. If your ear is full of tongue, it's not enough to appreciate what God has done in your life, to appreciate what God has done in your family. Glorify His holy name in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we give thanks. Amen. As we know, this is a prayer channel. We are about to pray now for the end of the year. Brethren, for the Bible makes us understand that He has given us power to tread upon serpents and scorpions, and over the power of the enemy, that nothing but enemies shall they haunt us. I want us to close our eyes as we pray now. Malika pola masatandaya. Shout loud and clear. Any battle waiting for me at the end of this year, in order to take me back to square one, you are a liar! Crumble! In the name of Jesus, I trample upon you now. Crumble now. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray. Any battle waiting for me at the end of this year, in order to take me back to square one, you are a liar! Crumble, 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 crumble. In the name of Jesus, I trample upon you now. Malika puli masikaba, rika puli masikaba, rikele mozotulia. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. I want you to put more aggression to our prayer. This is end of the year. Are you ready? Open your mouth and shout loud and clear. Thank you, Jesus. Disaster, calamity, and tragedy program at the end of this year minus me and my family. In the name of Jesus, disaster, calamity, and tragedy program at the end of this year minus me and my family. In the name of Jesus, minus me and my family. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Shout loud and clear. Thank you, Holy Spirit. I shall not end this year anyhow. In the name of Jesus, I shall not end this year anyhow. In the name of Jesus, I shall not end this year anyhow. In the name of Jesus, whether the devil like it or not, you shall not end this year anyhow. Without achieving good things, without pointing out to good things that God has done in your life. In the name of Jesus, rikapula masatandaya, rekepuli kahilimu sotondale. In the name of Jesus, I shall not end this year anyhow. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Open your mouth right now. Begin to ask what you want God to do for you. With the remaining days for this year to come to an end, begin to open your mouth now. A closed mouth is a closed destiny. Open your mouth now. Ask what you want God to do in your life, in your family. Makanda yaga dayaba, rekeke boni masikaba, malika aida kaili boso tondale, ridali kuri masikaba, rekeke bo makanda yaga kuri masikaba. In the name of Jesus, as you ask, so shall it be. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit, I pray for you wherever you are. Because you have danced, because you have praised the name of the Lord, heaven will not reject your praise. In the name of Jesus, as this year is coming to an end, the remaining days for this year to come to an end, I pray for you. God will visit you with end of the year gifts. In the name of Jesus, I pray for you. The God of 11th hour miracle, the God of 24 hours miracle will appear in your life. In the name of Jesus, all your prayer requests for this year, in the name of Jesus, the remaining days for this year to come to an end, heaven will over answer your prayer. In the name of Jesus, you shall testify any power, any personality that is asking you, where is your God? It remains some days for the year to come to an end, and they have not seen anything. God will use your miracle. God will use your testimony to silence them. In the name of Jesus, it shall be well with you. Daddy will give you glory. Daddy will give you honor. Daddy will give you adoration. Because you are God, let your name alone be glorified. Blessed be your holy name. For in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. Let's share the grace and fellowship. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Surely, God's goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our life, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. In the name of Jesus. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. God bless you in the mighty name of Jesus. Enjoy your new year. The Lord be with you from Zion in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. I want you to know, this is Midnight Prayer Point Channel. The channel is where we pray like mad for you to have a testimony. I pray for you. Your testimony will give back to multiple testimony in the name of Jesus. Amen. Continue to click on subscribe. And also share with your friends and your loved one. Note, everybody needs prayer. God bless you and have a wonderful day. Amen.